and covers the middle. A strong performance and a shutout from Ukraine's Margarita Pezotska, the leading lady, has taken down.
Of course, I feel very happy because I start my competition in star contender not so well. So I try to think about my mistakes and try to find my game. And today was a little bit better. So, of course, I'm happy to win my first match in WTT champion. In my mind was to play against her clever tactic and to be faster, to prepare faster myself against her and to be confident. I didn't think about result. I just was concentrate about my game to improve myself a little bit. So, but of course I'm happy with such result. For me, it will be good experience to play against her because I know she's the best. She's number one. It's difficult to play against such players because they are faster. They are prepared more better than other players, than European players. So. I will try think about that I will improve my experience in table tennis.